Hello, you forgot your Windows password and the hard drive is encrypted. Are you trying to reset a forgotten Windows password? This video helps you to do that. You use a USB drive to create a bootable Windows 11 installer. On another Windows computer, you use software called Rufus to create a bootable installer. You download the file named windows11.iso from the Microsoft home page. Then you plug the USB drive into the target computer. Next, you restart this computer. On the target computer, you set the boot order. You set up the computer to boot from the USB drive just like when installing Windows 11. Instead of installing Windows 11 on your hard drive, open a command prompt. You use the combination of Shift and F10 to open the command window. You follow these steps. First, you check the status of the hard drive and partitions using the command manage BDE status. As you can see, partition C is locked, so you need to unlock it. Before decrypting, you have the task of unlocking it using recovery password. To unlock partition C, you use the command there is manage BDE unlock. This is when you use the recovery key. This file is created when you encrypt your hard drive. Then Windows 11 reminded you to save it somewhere safe and it's time to use it. Manage BDE unlock C recovery password. After finishing unlocking the partition running Windows operating system, check its status. Partition C is unlocked. Your next task is to decrypt this partition. You use the command called manage BDE off to decrypt the partition running Windows. Decryption is now in progress. The decryption process takes time to complete, so please wait patiently. You use the command manage BDE status to check the progress of decoding. You wait until the encryption percentage is zero, then the decryption is completed. You have completed the task of decrypting the hard drive. Your next task is to reset the forgotten Windows password. Next, you navigate to the folder named System32. Here you rename the file utilman.exe to utilman.exe backup. This step helps you to open the command window when the Windows login screen appears. Next, you replace the file named utilman.exe with the file named cmd.exe. You close the command window. Then close the Windows installation window and restart the computer. You access the UEFI BIOS and set the target computer to boot from the hard drive. Now remove the USB drive from this computer. When the login screen appears, do the following. Because the utilman.exe file has been replaced by the cmd.exe file, you can open a command window here. And this is what we are most looking forward to, as resetting the forgotten Windows password. You use the command called net user username new password to reset the forgotten password. In this case, I create a new password of 123456. Password has been reset successfully. It's time to enjoy the results. You use the new password to log in Windows. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Logged in successfully. Good luck.